So for the Under the Bridge chorus, we're going to go for a simple version here where we just start with this F sharp minor chord, the minor chord off the 9th fret, 5th string. So I don't ever want to feel 7th fret power chord E, and then a D position, like I do, back to that F sharp minor chord. Take me to the place I love. Take me home. So there really is only 3 separate chords happening.